How to fix cgcash unlock bootloader. Follow these settings immediately and important warning first and foremost, the message you are seeing in the almost currently can scam or misunderstanding. There is no such thing as a cgcash bootloader unlock service in a requirement from cgcash. Cgcash will never ask you to unlock your phones and bootloader. The bootloader is a low-level security feature on your Android device, and it has absolutely nothing to do with the cgcash mobile payment app. Do not follow any online tutorial API anyone claiming to provide an unlock code for cgcash. This is a common scam designed to trick you into paying for a fake service as worries into compromise your phones and security watch could lead to your cgcash account being stolen. What does the messaging actually mean? You are likely encountering one of two things. A misleading scam message you might have seen an ad and website or a message from the someone claiming that you need a unlock to your bootloader to use cgcash. This is false. A misunderstanding of two spread issue. You might be trying to do two different things and confusing these terms. Unlocking your phone's bootloader, a technical process for Android phones that allow you to install custom software like a custom ROM or root access. Verify or unlocking your cgcash account, a process where cgcash support asks you to verify your identity to lift a restriction on your. This real solution to cgcash account issue. If you are having trouble accessing your cgcash account, here are the official and correct solution. 1. For a local cgcash account, easy, don't forget MPN. This is the most common unlocking people needed for cgcash. Use the selfie recovery feature, open the cgcash app to help center and look for the required account or MPN reset option. You will be guided through a process of the verifying your identity with a selfie and your valid ID. So follow this setting, solve problem.